The next young lady has a pretty interesting success story to tell. Now, we're going to talk to her completely about it. Maybe you read a recent article in the National Magazine about this lovely young lady. She has sold an awful lot of recordings, and I'm sure all of you young people know about her. And if you have a radio, you must know Miss Lesley Gore. Welcome her. Please.
Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny when you're near. The rain goes, disappears, dear, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. That's how this refrain goes. So come on, join in. Everybody's sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way when you're in love to stay. Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny when you're near. The rain just disappears, dear, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. Lollipops and rainbows, everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way. 'Cause you're in love, you're in love, and love is here to stay.
Let me write that. Leslie, the song you're going to do now, is this a recent recording of yours?
No, I recorded it on my first album.
Why did you choose a song that had been around a couple of times?
Because my first album was I'll Cry If I Want To, which
You had a lot of cry songs in there.
Right, so we did this next song I'm going to do for you.
Leslie Gore singing Cry Me a River.
Thank you.
Lesley Gore.
Would you mind giving me your mother's phone number?
How are you?
How about your mother's phone number?
Would you like me?
Right there. Right. Sit right there. You sing awfully good. I'll try that right now.
You
know, I'm not kidding. You got nice style.
Thank you.
Oh, that's how old are you, Leslie?
I'm 19.
Gee, you're getting old.
Are you a student?
Everybody's 19. Everybody's 19. Character parts.
I'm a student at Sarah Lawrence College, yes.
Oh, that's a fine school.
I just completed my...
You in Worth Hall?
Pardon me?
Are you in Worth Hall?
Worth Hall. Is that at Sarah Lawrence?
I thought it was.
Maybe you're thinking of St. Lawrence.
No, no, that's in Pittsburgh. It's a mining camp you're talking
about. What is your major at school?
I'm majoring in literature.
What are you going to do? You're going to be a teacher?
Maybe I'll be a teacher.
Gee, that'd be very good. Cry me a river and you say, how about Shakespeare? That'd be very good.
Well, the way your career is going, you might not have to turn to teaching.
Well, I thought I'd like to study literature and possibly train for becoming a teacher.
That's nice.
If I wanted something to fall back on.
You think you'd like to be a teacher?
No.
Well, there's nothing I can say. I just wondering why...
I like the field that I'm studying now, and if I wanted to teach, I would like to be able to. Not so much because I'm so crazy about the field. I much prefer to stay in the music business.
You like this? How long have you been singing, actually?
2 years.
And you sing around the parties around New Jersey, no swamps and all that place around it?
We take off our shoes and walk in the swamps.
No kidding. And what do you get? They used to sing Chloe all through there years ago.
Is this true what I read in this Life magazine article, that you get an allowance of $30 a week?
Well, this was when I was up at school and I had to pay my own telephone bill. Now that I'm home and for the summer, it's been cut down because my father takes care of the phone bill now.
Very nice. But the $30 a week.
$30 a week you spend on phone calls. Huh?
Well, no, not quite that much. There's food, you know, snacks in there, and there's cleaning and laundry and books out of that.
Your father, what business is your father?
He's president of Peter Pan Swimwear.
Is he really?
Really?
Gee, I got to talk to him. I need a new bikini.
I'm sure you could arrange something.
There's one little quote I want to ask Leslie about. She says, even if it all ended tomorrow, I'd still have lots to tell my grandchildren. What would you tell your grandchildren about what you've done?
Oh, I'd tell them all about how I recorded It's My Party, and before I knew it, everybody was playing it on the radio or something. I couldn't quite figure that out. I can't still figure out how the radio works, you know. You turn it on in the car, and a voice comes out.
You can't figure that out?
I can't figure out how that
works. No, that's no kidding.
TV's even more complicated.
Why don't you ask him at Sarah Lawrence? They'll explain it to you.
And then I would tell them about all the different places I've been, places I've traveled.
Where have you been since you became a star?
We've traveled most all over the United States.
I think the astronaut's back in.
Thank you, Jack. You travel all over the
United States.
Have you been to Europe yet? Have you?
Have you worked in Europe?
Yes.
No kidding. Where did you go, man? You don't mind me taking over, do you, Mike?
Oh, go right ahead, Jack.
Where'd you work in Europe, dear?
Well, I worked, let me see. I went to Germany and recorded in German. I recorded in Italian. I went to France and cut in French over there.
That's wonderful.
Been to some very, very interesting places. And, of course, I've met many very interesting people.
Have you fallen in love yet in the different parts of the world?
No.
How about a guy in Jersey? You come from New Jersey. There must be somebody there you like.
Well, there are some very nice people in New Jersey.
That's very nice you to say that. I know they'll all be choked up about that when you hear about that.
We have some of the finest people in New
Jersey. Who do you talk to on the phone? You make a lot of phone calls.
Well, I call...
Your family's very close.
I call home a lot, is what I do. That's why.
I think it's very nice you to do that. I can't get over that.
Who do you talk to when you call home?
Well, I have my brother at home. My parents live at home there.
And your parents live at home? I think that's wonderful of them to do that.
They've been there for a while now.
How old's your brother, Leslie? How old's your brother?
He's 14.
And you're 19. What do teenagers talk about?
What do they talk about? Are you kidding?
No, I want to know. What do teenagers talk about?
Teenagers, what do they talk about? Well, they're concerned with their school right now. They're concerned with who's going to be on television next week. They're concerned with who's coming into the Paramount Theater so that they can run down there and see the next show.
Yeah, that's a lot
They've
of stuff.
They've got plenty of things to talk about.
Isn't that wonderful? That's really interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Are you and your brother very close?
Very close, yes.
How about dating? Is that a big problem with your being on the road
so much?
No, this
chick, look how pretty she is. Are you kidding?
Well, she's gone so
problem.
Much.
$30 a week for spending for just phone calls? She must be calling Asia.
How about the dating problem and getting to know a boy when you travel so much?
Maybe it's a little bit more difficult. Well, I don't usually travel during the year, not while I'm at school. I travel during the summer. I travel on my vacation. Because really, I can't even take off weekends too many times at school because... You got to start working for the next week.
That's true. With your career going as well as it is now going, Do you think you would ever quit school and just pursue a career?
No, I don't think so.
You're going to finish.
I'm going to finish.
Well, because she gets a big chunk of dough if she graduates. Yes, yeah, I was talking to her mother the other day.
Did you meet my mother?
Oh, she's a beautiful looking lady. Is your father very strong?
Yes, he's quite strong.
I like the lie that your mother told me. She goes to Sarah Lawrence. She says, I think you ought to go to Sara Lee and learn how to cook.
I'd like to hear Lesley Gore sing again, wouldn't you?
I said that. I've been going.
Thank you. Miss Lesley Gore.
Oh, no.
Stretch?
Don't do this.
What happened? Oh, they can't get the band to work. Somebody unplugged the band. I'll tell you what's happening. Now, this is the background, the actual background of a recording that Miss Gore has made, and she sings live here with the background. So you're going to hear Miss Lesley Gore singing a great song by Anthony Newley. Am I right?
That's right.
What kind of fool am I?
What kind of fool am I? What kind of fool am I? Ever fell in love? It seems that I'm the only one that I have been thinking of. What kind of life is this? An empty shell, a lonely cell in which an empty heart must dwell. What kind of lips are these that lied with every kiss, that whispered empty words of love, that left me alone like this? Why can't I fall in love like other people can? And maybe then I'll know what kind of fool I am. What kind of fool am I? Who never